All right, Chad, how do I get the kid on TV? I know it has to do with this. I need that, I need the toothbrush, and then I'm done with this segment. Get on TV. We did it, chat. Trap the shopkeeper in the garage. That sounds like fun. Get that toothbrush. If I can find it, though. Alright, Chad, any hit with the toothbrush? SMW sucks. Oh, there's one in the trash can. That's kind of gross. Everybody loves discos. Nice. Tommy, this third part was really hard. Let's go, gamers. Break the fancy vase. Let's get that out. We're doing a hot crime. Need those feetsies. While you're reading the Sunday comics. So I can't take the feet. I know exactly how I want to do this. Come on. Give me that ribbon. Hey! How do I get that set back up? This one is definitely harder. Maybe, Tokyo, yeah. Come on, put the ribbon on me. Hey! Okay, I need to make the man spit out his teeth. Y'all ready for this one?
Why do they call it oven when you oven the cold food, of out hot eat the food?
Yo, Robert! Thank you very much. There we go. Thank you very much for the 23. I appreciate that. Oh, Tarek. Help the woman dress up the bust. Oh no, how do I get outside of here? I guess that's a one way. Oh, is it here? No? Hmm. I do need an escape route. Yo, it's a toilet with flowers in it. I need to figure out a way to get back in the other yard too, because I still have stuff I gotta do there as well. Alright, make someone break the fancy vase. There it is. Gamer. Gamer. We have a big sit. Is that Peanut? Oh, she took the bra out! What the heck? Sack one, where's sack two? I think I put sack two back here somewhere. Yeah, I'm looking for your other sack too. I don't know where it is. Something's going on here. Ooh. What? Oh, we found the sock? It was in the corner? Okay. Hey, sweet. Now it's back on the clothesline. Alright, I know. I want to get that other sock in there while it's on my mind. Mind me. Come. There we go. All right, a slipper and a bar of soap. I think I know where the bar of soap is. I think it was on that bathtub thing. Soap is now. The soap's in the corner. I still don't know how to take his slippers effectively. That's fine. Okay. So how the hell do I get that slipper off? I got it off before, but I don't know what to do. Is there like a sneak button? I'll ask that. Is there a sneak button? I know you gotta wait till he has the newspaper, but after that I don't know what to do. Gotta hide this one. It'll take him a while to find that one. Now I just gotta make him go barefoot. Yes. Yes. That should be an animated emote, chat. Just this goose nodding yes. Yes. Alright. Yes. Ah, fiddlesticks. I have to remember how to pick up stuff. Let me practice with the newspaper. Oh yeah, I have to be down like that, that's right, because this... This is not easy getting the second one, like getting the first one. I just want your second slipper. You don't need it. If you don't have one, you don't need the other. I'm just saying. Something is wrong. Giving me the ability to take off his second slipper, and I'm trying to figure out why. Do I have to do something different to make him go barefoot? Sure, Tia. Yeah, I got the first one. I don't know how to get the second one. Well, yeah, I figured that one. Here, I'll help you. You can also hide behind the table. Okay. I gotta wait for this to finish up. I already got the credit for it, so. Okay, that's one. Second, is she peeping at him? She was totally just checking out a piece of that ass. What the hell? Cool. That was actually kind of hard. Help the woman dress the bust. What's she gonna dress it with? The bra? Tokyo. I guess we'll put the bra up. Put it on the bust. Put it on the bust. Put the bra on the bust. Break the fancy base. Break this. Oh, I have an idea. How did that not break? The minute he picks up the vase. How did that not break? What? Make someone prune the prize rose. Okay. That was funny. Why don't they put the bra on the bus still? That part I don't get. Prune, huh? Here, have your broken vase. Okay, so we gotta get these scissors over there. Here. I love Gremlin game. Heard it. Someone prune the prize rose. I don't know, I put the pruning things over there. Thank you. what's the other one? Help the woman. I still don't know how to dress up the bust. Help. Can I just put this right on here? Maybe? Alright, do I need to dress up the bust? It says help the woman. I get a hint for this one. This one's kind of tricky. Yes, him. Honk, 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 honk. I'm bringing the wrong items. Okay. Oh! Right. The hat. Let me get the pipe first. Now I'll take your newspaper. Don't you want your newspaper? Here, can I give a saggy newspaper? Newspaper that's all soggy. Biggie! Glasses. How about some tea? Thank you. Here you go, you can look like a professor now. I can't believe I tried to put a bra on the bust. Yeah! Okay, one last tiny hint about the rose thing, because I pulled the shears all the way that way and it didn't do anything. Mr. Cat. I thought the bra should go on the bus too! It's right there, y'all. It's right there. He doesn't use the shears. Okay. I would put a bra on a bust, okay? She does. Okay. So now I have to get her angry with him. The bra. Chat, I have an idea. I would get... Oh my gosh, why are you looking at him? Here. But if it was an accident... Okay. Alright, well, we moved it to the right place. Here. Almost, chat. We're almost there. This has to be it. There we go. Huzzah. That was hard. Now I gotta figure out where the next area is. Good job, Goose. No, that's back on High Street. Here's a little well. Basket. Why don't I hang around to see what the woman does? After that, I could. That might be where I need to go next, probably. Because this looks like the beginning again. Yeah, that's the beginning. We didn't get credits yet, so there has to be something else, chat. Here, why don't you give this to her? That was
Would you and your friend, if only live one for $50,000, where the only but two nights ever, if won't be without it?
Yo, C-Coden, thank you so much for the 30. I appreciate that. Hey, Otter! It's nice to see you. We're playing this for the first time, Otter. Yes, that is CT reading it. Cav, if you want to read something funny to add there, you can also add to the hijinks that is my alerts now. Alright, we gotta find... I think there's one more area, but I haven't found it yet. We found our way back to the beginning, but we don't know where the last area is. Give you a script? Okay, I will do my best to think of a good one. We had to have CT read all the funny things that break your brain, though. Oh, here we go. Is this it? Or is this just gonna take me back to High Street? No, this looks new. No, this is High Street. I know, right? If you're on my Discord, Ariason, you will get an alert if you want to opt into going live alerts. A lot of people have been liking the new stream format lately, where I play a game, and when I get done, we play marbles, and y'all can pick off my games list for the next one. I think we're almost done with this. That's good, Akra. Alright, I gotta figure out where else to go. Yeah, no, it's okay. A lot of people forget about that. Don't worry. We have different reaction roles now, so you can get notifications. We just enabled that today. So don't worry. That's a brand new feature. yeah, come join the community. There's a lot of games I've missed out on playing on. Alright, so how do I get into here? It's a little too high for the goose. You've been watching this game? Oh, Utter, you would... considering everything you do with birds, you would love it. It's cute. Go this way. You get to be an annoying goose that steals things. It's the best. Okay, here we go. There's some stairs here. How about up here? No! I want to get up here. How do I get up here? That's, I think, where we want to go, but I don't know how to get there yet. Are the magic cards just for collecting, or are you able to play with it? I am able to play with them. That's a good question, Mandra. I'm starting to get tired of the same old content, and I want to get more people involved with the game selection process. So I looked into what Barb was doing with that, and I figured I would adapt my own version of that. Nothing to see here, we're just a goose. We're not causing any trouble whatsoever. Recycle bin we can put this in. We may be a troublemaker goose, but that doesn't mean we can't help out with the environment. Is there a recycle bin in your yard? Find the next area still. I know there's one more. Is that across here, maybe? Nope, we can't get back into the tutorial area. I am lost. I don't know where to go next. Right now, we're just being a regular old goose. Also, hey, Sam. I found a door, but I don't think I can get in there. Oh, maybe this is it. Nope, that's the door I can't get into. I gotta get on the other side of this, I'm pretty sure. Oh, I love this content. This way to go where we need to go. Ooh! Can we go in here? Dinner's ready. If anybody got that reference, you're freaking awesome.